Rodney Dangerfield of the movie industry. It rarely gets any respect or any of the big awards. The last comedy to win Best Picture Oscar was Annie Hall back in 1977.
But the broadcast film critics do appreciate comedy and have recognized it for the past 7 years. As with the action genre, they have now added awards for Best Actor, Best Actress, as well as Best Comedy Movie.
Here are the nominees for Best Actress in a Comedy.
Mila Kunis, Ted.
Jennifer Lawrence, Silver Linings Playbook.
Shirley MacLaine, Bernie.
Leslie Mann, This Is 40.
Rebel Wilson, Pitch Perfect.
Oh, you're the envelope.
Ooh, I don't know. Okay. And the critic's choice for Best Actress in a Comedy is...
Jennifer Lawrence. I love critics. Wow. Thank you for this amazing moment. I constantly joke about how silly my job is, but it's moments like this that I realize that I am the happiest that I could ever be in my entire life because of this industry. And I have no idea what I would be doing without it. Movies changed my life ever since I was young and gave me an outlet for an overactive imagination, and then allowed me to just tell stories to people like me who just want to be inspired. And so I'd like to thank David O. Russell. I just moved away and I still can't find you. Sorry. You wrote a script that not only changed my life, but gave hope to people who feel alone and misunderstood. And Bradley, the first time that we ever did a scene together, you took my breath away. And the first time that I saw the movie, you broke my heart and put it back together. And Harvey, you are a little rascal, but none of this would be possible without you. You have opened doors for me, some doors that I didn't even want opened, but you did it. We have the most amazing cast, Bob, Jackie, John, everybody was so amazing. You guys made this movie, and the most amazing producing team. And thank you, everybody, to the Critics Association. It's such a long word, and I'm shaking. I can't remember something about broadcast. Thank you. Thanks.
And the nominees for Best Actor in a Comedy are...
Jack Black, Bernie.
Bradley Cooper, Silver Linings Playbook.
Paul Rudd, This Is 40.
Channing Tatum, 21 Jump Street.
Mark Wahlberg, Ted. And the critic's choice for Best Actor in Comedy is Bradley Cooper.
Oh, wow. Thank you. Thank you for the Broadcast Films Critics Association. Wow. I've been you're looking at a very lucky man. I got to work with such great comedians since I first started, with David Wayne and all the guys from The State and Wet Hot American Summer, to Vince Vaughn and Owen Wilson and Christopher Walken and Sandra Bullock, and just great comedians, and Ben Affleck. And then I got to work in this movie. With the man David O. Russell, who wrote a script that was real. And I don't know about you guys, but in my life, traumatic situations that have happened have had a lot of comedy in them at the most, the oddest places. And he was able to capture that in this movie. And he got all of us to be real. And to be real, we had to be funny too. And Jennifer Lawrence, she is something else. I just got to sit and react to her and to Robert De Niro. And I want to thank you, Bob. I probably wouldn't have gotten this role if you hadn't championed me for it. So I appreciate that. And you made me feel safe out there, swimming in uncharted waters, waters that David O. Russell gave me a chance to swim in. And the rest of the cast and the crew, an incredible crew, camera operator David Thompson, and Shelley Ziegler, the first AD. And it really was a family environment that David created. And I just hope to do it again. Thanks for giving me this chance, David. And Dave Bugliari, my agent, also. And the Wines Club. Thank you.